There's a little bird feeder that I redesigned and custom built. And to put the seed in, you just remove the top and you can put the seed in here. Down here is the handle to lift it up. So what we do is grab the handle, slide it up, and there's a latch that it sets on right here. And then we've got a safety pin that we can put in also over here to lower it down. Just lift it up, push that in, and lower it down. That way you can reach it to put the seed in.